Gucci, I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older. But fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. And you don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage, stuck up on that stage singing. Oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. Darling, oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. Already blew his shot. I get along with old timers, cause my name's a reminder of a pop song people forgot. And I can't keep a girl, no, cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone. You don't wanna ride the bus like this, never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that station, stuck up on that station. Oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul. Darling, oh, I know a sad soul, sad soul.
There is a providence in Ecuador of singular beauty. There, we find the ageless essence of a tribe, which has remained intact since ancient times. An ancestral tribe of mighty presence and colorful garments. They mastered water, source of life. The mighty fire which burns as fervent as the warmness of their soul. And the wind, as gentle as their way of thinking, which brings together their immortal ideas. The Tzotzila tribe, the pride of Ecuador and the entire world. Full of traditions, unmatched customs, special experiences, and friendly charisma. Come, see Santo Domingo de los Áchilas and the red natives. Come, and let yourself be taken away by the magic of their charm, by the beauty of their people that will gladly make you feel you're a part of their world. A world filled with fabulous, untouched, and never-changing traditions. Be a part of this ancestral harmony. Be a part of their joy. Be a part of their history. Santo Domingo de los Áchilas opens its arms to the entire planet to invite you to be a part of one of the most colorful, emblematic, and friendly tribes that still exist on the planet. Come, let's be a part of the life of this wonderful, ageless tribe, which will certainly captivate us and make us have the best of times. The magic province of Santo Domingo.